Hello everyone. Thank you so much for joining me for this sketchbook oil painting time lapse. So in today's video, I will be painting a beautiful lady wearing a really gorgeous gown. Now I have started with the outline sketch and I'm pretty much done here. So I'm using Camel Artist's oil color for my painting. And I use Camel linseed oil as a medium for mixing the oil paint. I'm painting the dead layer or underpainting here. You don't have to worry about any detail in this layer. This layer helps to understand the basic color shapes and values of the painting. This sketchbook is not meant for oil painting and therefore I have already primed the pages with gesso. For the first color layer, I'm using titanium white, vanillite brown, raw umber, ultramarine blue and ivory black. This mixture is actually for the wall in front of the lady. I also added some sap green to this mixture. This color here consists of ultramarine blue, ivory black and titanium white. So this is mainly for her gown and also used in other areas to darken it. I never apply one single color mixture to an entire area. That would make the painting look cartoonish. So for every small section, I have to either lighten the color or darken it or mix it with another mixed color or plain color to achieve the desired result. That's how you get the realistic look. The colors that you see at the top of my palette are actually leftover colors from my previous painting. Irrespective of whether I will use it or not for my new painting, they are just there on my palette because I just can't see paint getting wasted. And if suppose I'm not making any new painting, then sometimes I even put the leftover paint back into the tube with my palette knife. I know it sounds so stupid, but I just cannot waste any paint, whether it is cheap or expensive. Now I'm actually painting the second layer. Doesn't it look a little better than the previous layer? For sketchbook paintings, I don't focus much on detailing. But somehow I end up detailing more than I actually decided. I'm almost done with the painting. I'm just adding a few more details. I'm making a note of all the colors that I have used in this painting. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hit like if you enjoyed watching this video and please don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in my next video. I wish you all a beautiful and inspiring day.